thanks for being in the middle.
Yeah, be proud.
Being a fucking retard. I hope you got that.
Get his fucking teeth.
Okay, everyone, get across the bridge. Stay well away from the edge, please. Don't you dare attack Gratis.
Don't what? I'm not doing anything.
Get over the bridge. Now!
Okay, fine. You know that first time was an accident, right?
What, is that it? You haven't even seen any clips of you getting out?
Of course not. Never happens.
Yeah, bullshit.
Okay, fine.
Away, 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 so you can see.
There, you happy now?
Well, it was only 15 seconds worth, but it'll have to do.
Come on, girls, won't you reconsider?
I don't think so.
But it's nearly the end of the movie.
Sorry, Zal, but we've had a better offer.
Gotta be kidding me. This video needs wenches.
Zal, could I talk to you for a second, please? What?
You just had to approach me on that character, didn't you?
The hell are you talking about?
It's just that female character, male voice, little bit off-putting.
What, that shit again? Just look at it this way. If you're going to be staring at a screen all day, would you rather be staring at hot ass or man cleavage?
Okay, good point. So what was it you needed to talk to me about?
Don't you think you're forgetting something?
Like what?
Think about it for a moment. Why do you think people watch your movies?
To view an alternative way to play the Paladin class?
Not really, no.
To see some mad crits?
Try again.
Because the next Sorrow Hill movie was delayed?
Wenches, Zal.
Hmm?
People watch your movies for the wenches. I mean, your first movie had wenches, even your second movie had horde wenches. Where are the wenches, Zal?
Oh right, the wenches. They got a more prosperous offer. I don't know what you heard about me. Put up this can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking B.I.M.B. Fucking pimp wannabe son of a bitch.
No wenches?
No wenches. Yeah, I know it sucks, but I haven't exactly had the time to do anything about it.
Leave it to me, dude. Leave it to me.
Okay, fine. Just don't do anything retarded.
Seriously, don't worry about it. Why is it that guy has such a hard time trusting me?
People of Ironforge, your attention, please. It's time for a sexy party!
Ew, even I found that to be in bad taste.
That means get naked and start dancing, people!
Why the hell should we?
Yeah, what's in it for us?
Because everyone who joins in gets 3 naked pictures of Scorpion's sister!
What the fuck?
Oh, count me in, Scorpion's sister is fucking off!
And cue the music.
Come on, wenches, get that gear off!
Hey dude, what the fuck did you just say about my sister?
Oh, that was Zell's idea. You'll have to ask him about that.
You fucking dickhead!
Oh shit!
Take naked pictures of my sister? I'll fucking kill you!
For God's sake, it wasn't me!
Tell that to the fucking hammer!
Connected again.
Oh,
shit.
Fuck's sake.
Seriously. Crash a kiss, strikes again.
What a surprise.
It's the same shit every week.
Hey, fuck this lad. We're going to migrate to Burning Blade.
Does anyone have a soul stone?